He won the 2000 MPC Central States Bantamweight. Well, I'm sorry, he was third in the team Bantamweight. Give a warm welcome for Amir Ruovedi. He trains at the Wellness Central Fitness. He's from Mount Pleasant. A warm welcome for Eric Curtis. Special trophy presenter. This is my longtime friend. We all know him. He's been around for many years. Let's give it up for Mr. Ewer, Stan Frederick. Can I have my teams back on the stage, please? Okay, let's make some noise for these teams. In second place, Stan, please hand the second place trophy to Amir Ruovedi. I don't know what happened there. I didn't do it. And your first place winner and team champion is Eric Curtis. Very good looking group. Trains at World's Gym. He's 49 years old. Put your hands together for Roy Provencher. Trains at the powerhouse in Canton, Bart Patterson.
Thank you.
Our next competitor, still in the master's class, trained at the Powerhouse Gym in Farmington Hills in West Bloomfield. Give a warm welcome to Michael Gottlieb. Trains at Muscles Gym in St. Clair Shores, Chris Lyman. Completes our round of master competitors. Now, I don't know how many true bodybuilding fans is out there, but I don't know if you heard the news, but if you have heard, Dorian Yates is back. Yahoo! And he is competing this year in the Masters Olympia. Now, we got our own guy that's competing in the Masters Olympias this year, and this man right here planning on kicking Dorian. I'm not gonna say it, but all right. Stan, make it happen this year for us, baby. Okay, can we have our Masters competitors back out on stage? Yes, give him a hand. Look great, he got over 40. In fifth place, Stan, take the fifth place trophy to me. Chris Lehman. Fourth place award goes to Thomas Petrozini. Third place award goes to Bart Patterson. It's getting close here. Who do you think? Who could it be? Is it Roy or is it Michael? I can't hear you. Roy or Michael? Second place. Roy. Provincial. That means that your master's champion is Michael Gottlieb. That's right, put him right in the middle. Put that champion in the middle. Okay, guys, let's put down those glasses for a second. We're gonna take a couple of shots. Okay, can I get a front double bicep from this great over 40 lineup? Relax. Good job, guys. Congratulations, Michael. You got it, guys. These guys are over 50, man. I love it. Okay, first up, he's from Harrison Township, trains at the Powerhouse. He's a doctor. Give it up for Raymond DeJuso. Isn't it awesome? I'm telling you, that's awesome. Over 50. Now this next guy, he's 50. He's from Milford, trained at the Powerhouse in Highland, Milford. Give it up for Ron Mango. You know, I tell you, I done been to a lot of national shows, and I don't know. We're well represented in over 50, don't you think? Can we have Stan back out here, please? Okay. I need both those incredible looking over 50 guys back out on stage. Come on, they deserve a bigger hand than that. In second place. Second place goes to the doctor. Raymond, the cruiser. And your grandmaster champion is Ron Mango. I tell you, if you got those cameras, they both look great. Congratulations to both of you gentlemen. First up in the lightweight, he trains at the powerhouse in Milford. Put your hands together for Alex Bagheris. We'll be right back. me to my show. John Simmons, y'all. My very good friend right there. Okay. Can I have my lightweight competitors back out? Second place, Stephen Chalmers. And the first place, Sonora, goes to Alex Gargaris. Yeah, John, you get in the middle. This is the last time you get in the middle. Great job. Right now. Hey, you trying to tell him to sit down? We're going to have some problems with him tonight. I'm going to take him out, though. Trust me. We're going to battle. For Sean Knox. In Southfield. Give it up for LaJuan Jones. Dino Luvine. That's my buddy. Though. Give him a hand, too, because he's a phenomenal judge and a great expediter. But now with that, we also know that he's a kick-butt bodybuilder because he's last year lightweight champion, Michigan State. Is that what you won last year? There it is. State champion bodybuilder right there, Dino Luvine. Okay. Next up, he trains at the Powerhouse Gym in Lakeside. Put your hands together for Donnie Langford. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna bring Big John back out here.
Big John!
Don't that sweatshirt look mighty hot, you know?
Yeah, take it off!
It's kinda hot.
Take that shirt off.
It's cool. It's cool, man. You know, you wanna wear that big old sweatshirt, you know. Be all hot and sweaty, go right ahead.
Take it off, John.
But if you wanna take it off, we can take it off. Okay, we need both competitors back out on the stage. Second place goes to Donnie Lambert. There's the champion, Sean Knopf. Okay, I need my lightweight winner back out on stage. Okay, guys, give yourself some room. This has not been judged yet. Front of a bicep. For last spread.
Watch out. Join him last.
Relax. Best side chest. Relax. Side tricep. Face the rear. Back rear double bicep. Rear. Relax. Rear last spread.
Show them the flats.
Yes. Relax. Let's face the front, gentlemen. Abdominals and thigh. Relax. This is Michigan. In other states, they don't ask for this no more. This is Michigan, though, so we have to do it. Most muscular. Relax. Okay, guys. It's closeout time. Give me some music. Let these guys close out. Championship trophy to number 15, Alex, the Garris. The Garris. There's your Detroit champion. Yes. couple biceps. Tonight is
the national champion. Since his professional debut, he has been in the top 15 of every contest he's been in. His most recent placement was in the top 15 in the Toronto Pro Invitational, and he's getting ready to compete in the Toronto Pro again in 8 weeks. Tonight, Darian Bond's performance is dedicated to his mom in memory of his sister, Regina, who was laid to death 1 year ago today. Ladies and gentlemen, Darian Bond!
Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus Christ, and he will take care of you. And I did just that. That's why you see me with that red shirt, and I came back with the red clothing trunk. You know? I tell you, I know we gotta get the show started. I just wanna say this because this means a whole lot to me. One, my sister passed away last year at this time, and it was so difficult for me to leave my mother and my family after just burying her. But I came out here last year to MC the show, and I did the best that I could under that type of situation. So I just want to say that I got the bravest mother in the whole wide world, and today she came out here to not only support me, but to support you guys. She's sitting in the front row. I want my mother to stand up right now. I'm trying to get her. Let the lights up. I want the lights up. That's my mom in the front row right there. That's the real mom. I love you. 8 more weeks. 8 more weeks. I'm coming in Toronto Pro Show, giving it my all. And when I say that, I mean it with conviction. I got my boy Josh Simmons. I got my boy Harold Irby. I got whoever else that want to train. Dwight, bring it on, baby. We're going to win that show. We're going to bring it back to Detroit and make some things happen. So look out. Look out, Detroit, because, hey, you guys are well represented. I'm telling you, you're well represented. We're going to keep making it happen in Michigan. God bless you, and I love you. I love you, Bulgarian. I'll be back.
Boy, if I didn't know him any better, I'd think he'd like to be behind the mic here. All right, we're going to move on into the men's division. And he is Andre Collins. Just my luck here. I get a name, and I'm hoping I'm going to get it right. Our next competitor lives in East Lansing and trains at the Gold's Gym in East Lansing. Let's hear it for Abdul Rahman Al-Shaban.
Thank you.
Our final competitor in the bantamweight division lives in South Lyon, trains at the Gold Gym of Wixom, and he is Christopher Reckervad. I'm sorry. At this time, I'm going to call out all three competitors in no particular order. I'd like to call out competitor number 27, Christopher Rabican, 26, Abdul Rahman Al Shaban, and number 25, Andre Collins. At this time, I'd also like to introduce our special trophy presenter. He's going to be our special guest poser at the Michigan State Championships being held April 28th here at the Redford Theater. And he is George the Beast Kirk. By the way, if you've never seen him perform, he is one of the most entertaining guest posers anywhere. And I've been doing this sport for a long time. Okay, George.
at the Powerhouse Gym in Rosedale Park. Jason Johnson. Trains at Jason's Gym. Gym. Eric Vogler. April 28th, you will see this man perform. He's an awesome guest poser, and he's making a great comeback. George the Beast Kirk. Okay, I need my lightweight competitors back on stage. Okay, Kirk. You want to hand the fifth place trophy to William Ross. Fourth place trophy goes to Thomas Petrozini. Third place award goes to Sean Dockery. What's it gonna be, y'all? Second place. Come on, man. Jason Johnson. Okay, let's put those flats down real quick. Put those flats down real quick. Okay, let's see if I gotta pick them because they're lightweights. Let's see the most muscular. It's time for a very, very special guest host.
Johnson!
Yeah! Okay, anyway, we're gonna wait on him. Cause he's here. Anyway, here we go. She's from Columbus, Ohio. She's been training 12 years. She trains out of Fletch Fitness. She's a personal trainer. She's been in every major magazine you can think of. She's a 1998 Arizona State Championship. Okay. He's talking about food. She's the 1998 IFBB North America Champion overall. She has competed in Arnold's Classic, the Gentana, and the World Pro, and the Midwest Pro.
That was not me.
See? I told you for you guys tonight. And guys, guess what? If you sit next to your girlfriend, this is the only time you get to make a lot of noise, and she won't get mad. All right. Give her a warm welcome. Karen, Kanya.
Thank you.
She's done. He's from Adrian. Trains at John's Gym. Greg Sheffer. Okay, next up, he trains at East Hills Athletic Club in Grand Rapids. Let's give David Novelli a warm welcome.
Show the face forward with arms wide open and mind freezing. Your future has arrived. Are you ready to...
Next competitor from Dearborn, trains at the powerhouse in Belleville, Michigan. Eric Schraub.
Woo!
Next up, we trained at the Gold's Gym in Livonia, Guy Reed. YMCA in Owasso, Richard Haywood. Next competitor, still in the middleweight class, trained at Vikings Gym, David Combs.
Thank you.
Next up, the trainer at the powerhouse, Tim and Bell Bill. Sean Davis. Final competitor in the middleweight class, trained at the powerhouse gym in Livonia. Let's give it up for Joseph Leon. Again, let me start over. I need the top five. I gotta call out their names because it was more than five in this class. For some reason, you know, we've been carrying on. It's been 3, 4, 5, now it's 8. So they don't know who they are. I need Joseph Leary, Alex Barkeris, Sean Davis, Fred Schaefer, and Eric Trott. Joseph Leary. fourth place, Alex Bargaris. Third place, Sean Davis. Second place goes to Craig. And the middleweight champion, Eric Schwab. Okay, guys, let's put those flats down. Let's see if this a best side chest. Capital City Bodybuilding Championship is back. It's going to be held Saturday, April 7th at Lansing Eastern High School. The promoters are Hans Vandegrom and Tom Ostrander. You want to contact those guys. I got some information up here. That sounds like it's going to be an exciting show that's coming up in a couple of weeks. Okay, continuing with the light heavyweight class. Trains at John's Gym and Adrian, Matthew, Arnold. Now, I also want to add that he wants to dedicate this show to his daughter who passed away. So let's give it up for him. Matthew Garner. Okay. Next up, he trains at the Powerhouse in Detroit, Highland Park, Southfield, Rosedale. This is his first contest. Bring a noise for Marshawn Barnett. Next up, in the light heavyweight class, trains at the Powerhouse Gym and Centerline, Casey Scheffler. Scopeland. Trains at the Powerhouse Gym in Farmington Hills, Peter Mitchell. Next up, This is our last competitor, the light heavyweight class. Oh, I'm sorry, one more. Okay, he trained at the Powerhouse Gym in Monroe. A warm welcome for Ron Vore.
To the last 10, I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turned back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set the rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. This really happened here. I can't be too sure, but one day I'll be yours again. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. I sit here looking for an answer. Maybe the
That was our last competitor in the light heavyweight class. Now, I was just talking about this gentleman about 10 minutes ago, and we need him on stage. He has won, of course, the Masters, like I said, North American, Southeastern States, the Central States. He may take off his shirt. This is a tough guy right here, man. I'm telling you, this guy is tough. Jimmy Little.
What you got?
Okay, in no particular order, I need out on the stage Marshawn Barnett, Peter Mitchell, Jason Scopler, Mark Anderson, and Matthew Cotto.
I saw some red lights out there. I thought it was the fire marshals coming in, but you know what? We ain't making enough damn noise in here. We need to make some noise. This is the beef up here. This is the beef. These are the bigger guys right here. Jimmy, can you please take the fifth place trophy too? Mark Anderson. Fourth place goes to Casey Scober. Uh-oh. Third place award goes to Matthew Garner. Down to two. But it only can be one. Who is it going to be?
Thank you. Okay, we're down to one competitor. I know nobody can leave. I just know I don't see people creeping out of here. Okay, this is our last competitor in the heavyweight class. He trained at the powerhouse gym in Farmington Hills. Max Draco. Another special trophy presenter. He's a co-owner of Belleville Powerhouse. He's the 95 Detroit overall champion, training for the 2001 Junior Nationals. Let's give it up for Frank Murphy. Big Frank Murphy. Okay, we got heavyweight competitors back on stage. Okay, Frank, please hand the third place trophy to Sean Nye. Second place award goes to Max Draco. That makes your heavyweight division champion, Frank.
Good job, Frank!
Let's make some noise. Give him a clap. Anyway, let's go back out there. Let's go back out there, guys. Let's hit one shot. My light heavyweight champion and my heavyweight champion out on stage right now. This concoction judging hasn't been judged. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn face the front. Quarter to the right side. Give yourself some room on stage. Give yourself some room. Relax. Front last grip. Relax. Best side chest. face the rear of the stage, please. Back, rear double bicep. Relax. Relax. Rear, relax, quick, please. Face the front. Abdominals and thighs. Relax. Most muscular. Okay, it's bike now time. Let's make some damn noise. Come on. Wonderful show. You were the greatest. We had a lot of fun, didn't we?